Hotomoto's one of my all-time favorite bento shops. They only do takeout, which kinda hits the spot on those nights where you want a decent meal but don't want to cook. I went with their chicken with black vinegar, and it kinda had a nice sweet and sour kick to it. When I first moved to Japan, I used to eat Hotomoto every week, particularly because they had so many side dishes. It was a great way for me to get familiar with a lot of the local dishes.